Excuse me, sir. You work here?
No, I just hang around here for fun. I'm joking. How can I help you, friend?
I know this sounds crazy. Some dumb old coot is telling me there's these houses you can buy pre-cut.
Not crazy, friend. The very latest in modern convenience. Convenient and cost-efficient. Which house do you want? Each one is entirely unique, but also the same.
Excuse me?
Perhaps I'm going too fast, sir. Do you want to buy a house?
I think so.
I'll give you a luxurious, entirely unique pre-cut palace. And if you order today, I guarantee your home in a matter of weeks, maybe sooner.
Take that one.
Ah, yes, we have that one in stock.
And I already got credit from the bank.
Oh, fantastic. Now, you write your name here, and you sign your name there, and you will be the proud owner of a factory-built home.
It's that easy.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Martin. Albert Cakes, Esquire, at your service.
You boys give me a minute.
What are you doing here? Everything okay?
I'm not sure. Probably. A fella came by the farm. Got attacked on the road. He said the Skinner brothers was hanging around. Lots of them. Left Uncle armed to the teeth back at the ranch.
Who are these two?
Guns for hire. This Skinner's about we need him.
We ain't got that kind of money, Charles.
Do you want to get robbed for your house?
No, but...
Maybe Skinner's gonna be nasty. Come on. Mr. Devon, you're with me. Mr. Wayne, this is...
Milton. Jim Milton.
Sir, good to meet you.
I'm gonna be heading up to the Manzanita Post.
Why?
The best smith around is that Norwegian fellow up there.
Yeah, so they say. You boys ready?
Yes, sir, we're ready.
All right, then. Let's go buy us some tools.
I know the quickest way. Follow me.
Say, is your friend a Negro or a redskin?
I think a bit of both, for what it's worth.
Cash is cash. It was all the same with me. I saw you getting skittish there, but don't you worry. We're not getting shot at.
Oh, yeah. I know Charles Smith. If he's got cause to be concerned, it's usually good cause.
You got a shotgun messenger sitting right beside you, all right? I suppose you don't know much about robbing caravans.
Not much, I guess. No.
Well, nor do I. But I know a thing or two about protecting them. And if a robber sees some strong men sitting up front, two of them guns behind, then they're gonna wait for the next set of fools to come on through.
Carrying something valuable? Instead of pre-cut timber and some tools?
What?
Viking blood.
they'll be making them. I'm not sure how much English he speaks. Menil's nose tools. This is the spot. Just up ahead.
Okay.
You boys wait here.
After you, Mr. Miller.
Associate Jim Milton.
Okay.
He heard you was the best. Best Smith around. He needs some tools. He's building a ranch house up at Beecher's Hope.
Beecher's Hope? Okay.
Have you got any mate?
Okay.
Like I said, an acquired taste. But a heart of gold, then he's the best. You off someplace, Nils?
Okay.
So Milton is working with Cakes Hardwood and Timber in town. Should I get them to pay you and add it to his bill up there?
Okay.
Come on, let's get moving.
Okay.
They've been trying to sell that property for some time, haven't they? Took a look at it myself, as it so happens. Seemed like a lot of work. Too much for me. But more power to you. Must have seen something in it I could. World needs men like.
Okay! Let's go!
What's
bloodshed?
It's different.
Folks have been killed, sure. Good reason and bad. But rarely just for the fun of it.
That was fun for them?
No. Not that time. Most folk don't usually put up with such a fight.
And I hope we put an end to it.
Uncle! Uncle!
John, I love you. Don't you forget that.